See children, question number 5 and question number 8 homework. Question number 6 and 7 deleted. Okay. So, because the angle greater than 90 degree, that is an obtuse angle cases under CBSE deleted from this year's topic. Okay. So, question number 6 and 7 don't want to do it that in notebook. Question number 5 and question number 8 homework. Then see question number 9. A brooch is made with silver wire in the form of a circle with diameter 35 mm. The wire is also used in making 5 diameters which divide the circle into 10 equal sectors as shown in the figure. So they ask you to find out the total length of the wire required. So all of you read the question children. A brooch is made with silver wire in the form of a circle with a diameter 35 millimeter. Diameter is 35 millimeter. So what about radius? 35 divided by 2 millimeter. Isn't it? Then the second part, they are explaining that the wire is also used in making 5 diameters which divide the circle into 10 equal sectors. So, the circle, it is dividing into 10 equal sectors. So, what will be the theta value? Can anyone say? Yes, 360 degree divided by 10. So, theta value we will get as 36 degree. Okay. So, see that the total length of the silver wire required only, they ask the first part. So, total length of the silver wire, it is using for the circumference of the circle plus 5D. Isn't it? Full height, brooch in a full height, chutan you see the trend. Pinna anchi diameters in you see the trend. Okay. So, what is the total length of silver wire required? Total length of silver wire required is same as the circumference of the brooch plus 5 into diameter of brooch. Okay. So, first part of the question. Total length of the silver wire required is equal to total length of silver wire required equal to circumference of the circumference, that is same as perimeter, circumference of brooch plus 5 into diameter of brooch. Because using the same wire, after making the circumference, they are making 5 diameters also. It is explained in the question. So, circumference is 2 pi r plus 5. 2 into 22 by 7 into, what is the radius given in this question? 35 by 2 plus 5 into 35, because diameter is 35. So, 2 into 22 by 7 into, we can simplify children. See that this 7 and 35. 5 sevens are 35. 2 and 2 get cancelled. So 22 into 5 plus 5 into 35. So 22 into 5. 2 5s are 10. Balance 1. 2 5s are 10 plus 1. 11 plus 5 5s are 25. Balance 2. 3 5s are 15 plus 2, 17. So, 5, 8, 2, 85 millimeter. So, this is the length of wire, silver wire, total length of silver wire required. Okay. Next, what they ask you to find out? The area of each sector of the brooch. Area of each sector means what? So, I told you, the brooch is in the shape of a circle. It is divided into 10. 10 they are given in the question data. 10 equal sectors they are given. So, central angle theta is equal to what? Central angle theta is equal to 360 divided by 10. Second part of the question. Theta is equal to 360. It is divided into 10 equal sectors. So, we will get the value as 36 degree. Next finding is very easy. The area of each sector of the brooch. அப்போ ஈச் ஒன்ஸ் ஆங்கிள் ஓன்லி 36 டிகிரி ஸோ ஏரியா ஆஃப் ஈச் செக்டர் ஈக்குவல் டு வாட் இஸ் த ஃபார்முலா ஏரியா ஆஃப் செக்டர் வெரி குட் தீட்டா பை 360 டு பை ஆர் ஸ்கொயர் ஸ்கொயர் ஸோ வி நோ த வேல்யூ ஆஃப் தீட்டா ஆஸ் 36 divided by 360 into 22 by 7 into r square. What is the r value given in the question data? Diameter is 35 millimeter. Appa radius is what? 35 by 2 into 35 by 2. So can we simplify children? 36 and 360. 136 is 36. 0. 10. Then 7 5s are 35, 2, 11, then 11 into 5, 55, into 35 divided by 2 into 10, 2 5s are 10, 7 5s are 35, so we will get 55 into 7 divided by 2 into 2, that is 96.25 millimeter square. After simplification, we will get 96.25 millimeter square. So see children, question number 10, 11, 12, all the three questions are direct questions. I will give you only the theta values, based on that you must complete it. Okay. Question number 10, an umbrella has 8 ribs. Okay. So an umbrella has 8 ribs means what will be the central angle? 360 divided by 8. You will get 45 degree. Then you have to find out the area. Theta by 360 into pi r square. Okay, same manner, a car has two wipers which do not overlap. Each wiper has a blade of length 25, that is R is 25 and an angle 115 degree. Okay, so theta by 360 into what will come? Total area cleaned by each sweep of the blades. Okay, so first one blade, how much area it is covering means theta by 360, that is 115 by 360 into pi r square. Same manner, how many blades are there? Two blades are there. So, 2 into theta by 360 into pi r square will come for the 11th question. And question number 12, same manner, you have to do the question. Theta is given as 80 degree. Okay. So, all three questions are direct questions. You have to do by yourself. Now, you see question number 13. That also same pattern only, but I will explain the because some designs they are given. So first let me complete the diagram. Only one part alone I am considering. Okay. This question number 13 is only that here one circle is circular part is there. So this part alone, for example OAB, if I am given this as OAB, this is C if I am given means this is the design part in the diagram, okay, in the textbook diagram. So that part, find the cost of making the design at the rate of 0.35 per centimeter square only they are given. Okay, so for that we will get the solution in terms of root 3. That is why they are given the value of root 3 in bracket. Okay, a round table cover has 6 equal designs. So what is the central angle theta? 6 equal designs as shown if the radius of the cover is 28 centimeter. So central angle theta is 360 divided by 6, we will get 60 degree. So if it 60 degree means it forms an equilateral triangle, isn't it? Because radius, the side opposite equal, the angle opposite equal, sides are equal, already you studied in the previous years. Okay, appa radius is 28, They are given in the question data. So the angle opposite to these two angles must be equal. Okay, so this is already central angle 60 degree, it is given. So this also 60, this also 60. So it forms an equilateral triangle. So see the question, children. Find the cost of making the designs at the rate of 0.35 per centimeter square. So first we must find out area of one design. Like this way, six diagrams are there in your textbook. Okay, so each one, first only one part I am considering, and area of the one design alone first we must find out. So what is area of one design? Area of one design is equal to area of center minus area of triangle, isn't it? This design is in the segment part. Okay, see the diagram. The segment part only the design is there. So the design's area is same as area of the sector minus area of triangle. Area of sector OACB minus area of equilateral triangle OE. Anybody having doubt, children? Because this is 60 degree, so these two are acting as the radius, so the angle opposite to equal sides are equal, so this also 60, 60, so we will get an equilateral triangle. So area of an equilateral triangle is very easy for us. What is the formula for area of an equilateral triangle? Root 3 by 4 a square. So area of sector, what is the formula for area of sector? Theta by 360 into pi r square minus root 3 by 4 a square. That is the reason they are given the value of root 3 in bracket. Understood clearly, children? So theta value is 60. So 60 divided by 360. Then pi value they are given. No. So you can use it 22 by 7. R square 28 into 28 minus root 3. 1.7 they are given. So that value you have to substitute. So actually root 3 value is 1.732, but here in bracket they are given 1.7, so you must substitute that value into 28 into 28, side is same, divided by 4. So we can simplify the calculation. 0 and 0 get cancelled, 6, 6 are 36. Okay, so 3 2s are 6, 7, 14 2s are 28. Then, again any cancellation is possible? No. So, we will get this as 22 into 7 and 14 we can cancel. Isn't it? Two times. So, we will get the balance as 22 into 2 into 28. 22 into 2 into 28 divided by the denominator is 3. Minus. Here any cancellation is possible? Yes, 7. 1.7 into 7 into 28. So we will get after simplification this as 1232 divided by 3 minus 333.2. So after simplification, we will get this as 1232 divided by 3, you will get 410.66 minus 333.2. That is equal to 77.4466. Therefore, area of how many designs are there? 6 designs are there. Okay. Therefore, area of 6 designs is equal to 6 into 77.466. What is the cost for this one 0.35 per centimeter square only given. Therefore, cost of 1 centimeter square is equal to cost of 1 centimeter square is equal to ₹0.35. Therefore, cost of 6 × 77.466 centimeter square equal to 6 × 77.466 × 0.35. You will get is equal to ₹162.6786. Is equal to ₹162.6786. So you can round off and say 162.68. This is in rupees. Okay. So they ask you to find out the cost only. Same manner, question number 14. They are given the area of a sector of angle P of a circle with radius R. So the option. Four options are given. This D option is the correct answer for 14th one. So 14th one, the answer is D. 14th Roman. Answer is D option. D option, that is P divided by 720 into 2 pi R square. Substitute the value theta by 360 into pi R square. What is the sector? Central angle and the radius. Substitute, you will get the final answer as P divided by 720 × 2 pi R square.